this should be a great game. And we're off and running. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is the lineup for Villarreal. Jonathan Dos Santos plays with Denis Cheryshev as the wide options.
And a partnership with these two strikers up front.
Mateo Pablo Musacchio.
Dos Santos.
Pato. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Now the shot! Oh, great work by the keeper.
That will be a corner. Great work by the goalkeeper. Here comes the challenge. Just working away to try and find an opening.
To put them in front. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Sergi Roberto. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Neymar. Luis Suarez, out in front of goal. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Attacking well here. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now.
And now Iniesta.
Gets his foot in there. Ivan Rakitic.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Pato. They've got the ball back by that interception. Neymar, really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Iniesta. Ivan Rakitic. In comes the challenge.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Busquets!
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Oh,
came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Into a forward position goes Iniesta.
Good, clean tackle.
So for Barcelona, I think half-time will be the key. They might change it, one or two players. They've got a good squad, haven't they? Very good bench. And that might be the key to getting them back into it in the second half.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Luis Suarez.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Pato. Good position, they've worked this attack very well to a quite a dangerous position now.
Now Messi.
Well, that's half-time at 1-0.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Excellent performance from the forward. He's been taken off now. And he's been right on his game, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, hasn't he just? And he's combined well with his teammates. And when he's had to, he's held it up, let them support, and really done all aspects of his job.
Everything set for the second half. Soldado. Bruno. Attacking now. Keeper's ball. Iniesta's pass cut out.
Tackle goes in.
Here's the chance. Great stop. Referee's given a corner.
Shoots!
There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team.
Bruno. Looking good, this move. It's a good place to win the ball here. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Victor Ruiz.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Great passage of passing play there.
Substitution coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle.
There's some potential in this move. Well, he could go for goal from here. Defender to it first. And it's a penalty. This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. Target.
Well, that's unforgivable from 12 yards out. He really should be making the keeper work at least.
Javier Mascherano.
Neymar.
Comes in with a tackle. Into the attacking third.
Rakitic!
That's a good block. Corner now for Barcelona.
Piqué!
That'll be another corner.
Luis Suarez normally wearing the pitch out with his work rate and getting efforts away at goal, but not today.
That touch, Matt, pretty much sums up the game as a whole. The opposition have been on top, they're winning and winning fairly comfortably, and he hasn't been able to influence it.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. Comes in strongly. He might be through. Keep the ball at the moment.
Iniesta.
Soldado attacking well here. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Tries the through pass. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well, these days don't come around very often, do they? Defeat for Barcelona. Might not happen yet because there is...
Stop the game for the free kick.
It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Could get the ball into the box now. Jota!
Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal. But it was a chance to keep the ball, but they're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
And here we are with just 3 minutes remaining. And Dyer.
And now Iniesta.
The number's gone up. As far as added time is concerned, it's four.
Yeah, a little murmur goes around the crowd because enough time for me to get an equaliser, maybe even a winner here.
Made the challenge well.
that was a very... Final score here, 1-0.
The dismal feeling that you see written all over players' faces when they have lost a game and they've lost this important match today.
Yeah, they're gutted out there, but looking back, if they'd have taken one or two chances at important moments, the outcome could have been much different.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.